who's a senior manager at KPMG, who will speak about the topic of the new tax reform in Belgium. Mrs. Huang is here together with a tax partner of KPMG, Mr. Koen Izebaert. Maybe I could suggest that Mr. Izebaert comes here also, who will be able to answer your questions afterwards in English. We are very lucky to have these two eminent specialists with us today, as the tax matter is something very of utmost importance for our companies here in Belgium. And it is also interesting to see that in the new tax reform you can have some incentives for the foreign companies acting in Belgium, and Madame Huang is the best place to speak about that. Before we...
目前呢，这是很，它不是一个新的概念，在很多欧洲国家已经实施了，但是在比利时还没有。那么，我们有大概。 先要把这个和恩纳税把它进行啊，就是就是具体化，要进行就是这样的一个意识改损的。那么根据合并纳税的这个原理啊，应该是那么这两个加在一起，那么这个集团总共盈利不是200万，而是100万，那么你只对这100万进行纳税就可以。每个国家的实施的方法是不一样的啊。那比利时这部分还在继续的讨论，还有很多很多的不确定性。欧洲经济区里边儿设立的这些外国企业呢，以前我们没有受控外国公司法令啊，在我们对外宣讲的时候啊，我们都说哎，比利时的一个优惠就是我们没有这个 CFC， 但现在我们有了。这也是
taxes on the profit of the foreign company， but according to the Belgian rules， which is a pretty complicated exercise。Calculating the taxes due on the result of a Belgian company is sometimes already challenging. And if you need to apply Belgian rules on a foreign company, which often has its very specifics in terms of insurance that they for the insurance contributions, maybe specific rules on company cards, etc. So to test the rule, you should calculate the taxes due as if that company was subject to Belgian corporate income tax. But again, for a foreign company, that operates in another country than Belgium has its own specifics, and that in practice could be pretty challenging to calculate that tax is due. But if the effective tax is below half of the Belgian rate, and the Belgian rate will be, in this example, is taken 25, so if the tax due locally is below that 50% of the Belgian rate, then the income is considered as CFC income and subject to tax in Belgium. It cannot be that those taxes or that income is taxed twice. So there should be a rule that allow a deduction of the taxes paid already abroad against the CFC income subject to tax in Belgium.
在比利时境外，那么比利时境外，如果这家企业想通过利息的方式支付给他的母公司一部分利润的话，这个利息要高于这个数的这个企业，那么只有这个利息要高出这个限制的，